Yang di-Pertuan Agong Al-Sultan Abdullah Ri'ayatuddin Al-Mustafa Billah Shah today conferred the Darjah Seri Setia Mahkota SSM, which carries the title Tun, to former Chief of Defence Force Tun Mohamed Hashim Mohamed Ali. Mohamed Hashim, 87, led the list of 45 recipients of federal awards, honours and medals for 2022 in conjunction with the Yang di-Pertuan Agong's official birthday today.